Hello, my name is Marion.
And I'm Karis. Marion and I, we met back in 2006 doing a youth camp together and then lost touch. And then 2.5 years later, we started dating.
Yes, it was awesome for about a month until we started getting in a lot of conflict. And it really boiled down to two things.
For one, it was our fears of the future and trying to control that and trying to figure out how is it for the things that I foresaw for myself, how did that fit in with Marion's?
And then the other one was pushing it physically. And I never understood why in the moment she's saying yes, 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 but then the next day it would be all weird. I'd feel distant. I'd feel disrespected. I'd be like, well, what happened?
And, you know, it is by God's grace that we did not sleep together before we got married, but we did push it. And in those times, in those moments, it felt good, but the next day I'd feel terrible. And what I really wanted from him was for him to take leadership. And so because he didn't, I'd get mad at him and feel and start to disrespect him.
And when I felt disrespected, I'd get angry back. But I realized one thing is that I was not taking leadership. I realized that what leadership is keeping the other person's best interests. And I wasn't keeping her best interests in mind. I was looking out for my own interests.
So remember that, guys, that the number one thing that you jeopardize is the number one thing you want the most from your relationship, and that's love and respect. So when you push it, we let go of those things.
We always want to remember this. Let's let love be our highest goal.